Don't forget to subscribe to I Am Shaheen Ali because I post new and exciting videos every week. Stay tuned. Hello, humans of the world, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. I am Shaheen Ali. My name is Shaheen, and this video is going to be very special as I am going to be reacting to my old videos. Two of my biggest fans have recommended me this video and told me to react on them. When I asked them, of course, because mujhe kuch special karna tha apne 2 years I am Shaheen Ali ke liye. And first of all, thank you everyone who's watching this video. That I'm very grateful. Aur main yahan nahi hoti and I would not have been doing this if you people would not have been watching it. Let me just tell you all one thing. That I don't watch my videos once they are up. I don't look at them. I haven't watched my old videos since the time that I've uploaded them. So it is going to be, first of all, very, very weird for me because I can't, main apne aap ko screen pe dekh nahi sakti. So let's just get started. Okay, so we're gonna watch Purana video, that is of Ireland, Karikari Bridge and Giant's Causeway that I made as a travel guide. Let me just tell you a couple of things first. I have cold like 24/7, 365 days. So like I literally, so I cannot speak for a long, time without taking a few breaths in. Also, I used to wear makeup back then, like during my first few videos, I used to wear makeup, like everything, like foundation, powder, lipstick, kajal, and the upper thing, everything I used to wear. So, let's go.
Ireland is full of myths and interesting stories. Years and years ago, a giant made the most beautiful land and a man.
I had to shout, like literally shout, because my camera was very far away and I have that Nikon camera, and that camera doesn't catch the voice very properly, so I had to shout to get to it and I didn't have a mic. So
brother, a salmon fisherman made a bridge so small and so scary that you cannot walk on. Hello humans of the world.
The story that you just heard is like, it is not rehearsed, it is everything I've written it down. So it takes about more than 5 to 6 takes to just get that one sentence out of my mouth, because one, I have cold every time. So something or the other word I mess up. Every channel has like a tagline. Which they use, and mine is Hello Humans of the World, which you all must know by now because you've been watching my videos. I hope so. And every time jab bhi like friends se milte the ya cousins aate the ghar pe, every time they used to talk about Hello Humans of the World, welcome back to my channel and everything, and at that moment I thought, yeah, I have made it. It's true.
The story goes that the Irish giant Fionn Mac was challenged by,
it took me so long to get that name right because, oh my god, it is such a difficult name. I don't even remember it right now, but it is such a difficult name and it took me so long to remember it, and I had to just sit for like a good 5 to 10 minutes just to revise that whole paragraph again and again and get that name right.
The Scottish giant Benenderir, Fionn hides from Benenderir by disguising as a baby. When Benenderir sees the size of the baby, he reckons that his father, Fionn, must be the giants of the giant. Hence, he flees back to Scotland, destroying the causeway behind him.
I was also like told that why don't I smile more in my videos, and I just did not know how to smile because I was I was so nervous on on getting that content right on the camera that I could not smile at all, even if I wanted to. So I'm sorry, I'll try to do it right now. This was my first travel video that I reacted on, and now let's go to a video that was also requested by one of the biggest fans that I have, which is Types of People in Quarantine, my first ever comedy video. Before this starts, before this video starts, I just want to say that I was doing comedy for the very first time and I was very nervous, very, very nervous to do it. I had so many second thoughts for shooting. I had every day I should say, should I shoot the next part, because it's not out there. I have not told people, so they won't be expecting anything like this. So should I do it? Then while editing also, should I do it? Oh my god, should I post it? Should I do? What if I had too many thoughts going on in my mind, but let's react now. I rehearsed that in my mind for ever. I've shot this video on my Nikon stuff, so the voice is of course bad in this, but the social media stuff is so apt, because I've seen so many people do it, so I just thought that I'll exaggerate and do it, of course. Okay, the scared one was literal personification of so many people that I'd heard about in the beginning of the lockdown, because they're so scared, they don't let people out, they don't even go to get milk, or they don't even try to do that and this and that and this, and I was this was my favorite part to do it, and I thought why not, and I picturized this whole sequence so many times, so many times. I watched so many videos in doing that editing stuff that will come right now, and I really like this sequence particularly. And of course I spoke a little slowly as well, because the thing was that my mom was home and I didn't want her to know that I'm shooting something like this, because I was pretty embarrassed, because I did not know how it would turn out, because I was shooting over the days, so mujhe pata nahi tha, wo kuch connect nahi ho raha tha, nothing was coming in place, I did not know wo ek video mein kaise dikhega. So I was very, very nervous and I did not want to shout a gadhedi very loudly, so it is in a toned down volume. This is the visual representation of every day. My mom was not that scared, but this was the visual representation of so many people that I heard of, that people did that, mask and multiple layers of protection and everything, because I thought that most of the people have that kind of mindset of covering their whole body up because they don't want to get infected by coronavirus. So, and I really, and this portion specifically, the portion where I do all of that, is winged it, because I had not planned it as such, because I just thought, hey, gadhedi karke, I'll just stop. वहाँ पे छोड़ दूँगी एंड नथिंग एल्स, बट ये बिकॉज इट वॉज ओवर 3 weeks, सो आई गॉट दिस आइडिया कि हाँ आई कैन डू समथिंग दिस, कि वो एक्चुअली कैसे तैयार हो कि द डॉक्टर इज गोइंग आउटसाइड. सो दिस वॉज अ लास्ट मिनट थिंग दैट आई शॉट, लिटरली आई वॉज सिटिंग एडिटिंग इट, एंड दिस वॉज द लास्ट शॉट दैट आई टुक. देख रहे हो आप विदाउट मेकअप का फेस, सो 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 पैची एंड सो एक्ने. देन आई लाइक आई स्टॉप्ड वेयरिंग मेकअप बिकॉज इट वॉज लाइक टू मच वर्क. बहुत टाइम लगता था एक वीडियो के पहले आधा घंटा बैठ के तो मेकअप ही लगाते रहो. एंड लाइक देन कुछ ठीक नहीं हुआ तो उसको रब करके फिर से लगाओ, तो बहुत सारा टाइम तो उसमें जाता. तो आई थिंक लाइक जाने दो, आई वोंट पुट मेकअप एनी मोर, जैसे हूँ वैसे हूँ, पीपल नीड टू एक्सेप्ट इट. दिस वॉज ऑल्सो लाइक दिस वॉज द मॉर्निंग, दिस शॉट वॉज इन द मॉर्निंग ऑफ व्हेन आई हैड टू पोस्ट. आई जस्ट मैंने सोचा था कि ठीक है नहीं करती जाने दो मम्मी, मतलब आई नीडेड समबडी टू फिल्म इट. तो मैंने बोला नहीं मम्मी ठीक से शूट नहीं कर पाएगी और किसी को भी घर भी नहीं बुला सकते बिकॉज यू वॉन्ट अलाउड, तो कौन करके देगा. अच्छा देन आई थॉट दैट अच्छा ठीक है जूम इन जूम आउट कर लूँगी कैमरा से ऐसे करके. बट वो सब सोचते 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 मैं फाइनली द डे केम कि मुझे वीडियो रिलीज करना था. And that morning, that night, the previous night, I could not sleep properly. I was like, nahi, nahi, yaar, ye part to chahiye hi chahiye ye video mein, because I have seen so many people go out there and start their fitness regime and everything. So I thought, nahi, yaar, ye part to video mein chahiye hi chahiye. So I got up in the morning. मैं फिर भी थोड़ा मनाया अपने आप को कि नहीं ठीक है जाने दो. बट व्हेन आई वाज डूइंग लाइक फाइनल एडिट्स आई थॉट के ओके चलो लेट्स डू इट, इट्स ओके अच्छा नहीं आया तो नहीं आया. सो आई कॉल्ड माय मदर एंड आई टोल्ड हर के मम्मा प्लीज हेल्प कर दो. एंड आई शॉट इट, आई जस्ट शोड हर लाइक शी डिड अ प्रीटी गुड जॉब बिकॉज मैंने उनको सिर्फ एक बार दिखाया आई थिंक के हाउ टू डू इट एक्चुअली. And in 2 to 3 takes, we finished this shot. Okay, guys, so that was me reacting to my own videos. To be honest, I think editing kafi improve hui hai. And I also think that I have become more comfortable in front of the camera. And the types of people in quarantine was completely out of my comfort zone that I did it. I can see that I have grown so much from what I was back then and what I am now right now. So it was fun for me to watch to make this video, to see my old videos, to react on them, like get to the behind the scenes, like share with you all the behind the scenes as well, and one new video. Hope you guys enjoyed it because I really did, and I hope you guys will stay with me on this journey, and because there are many, many, many more videos to come, and hopefully over the years I will try and keep you all entertained. So thank you again for all the support, all the encouragement. Thank you for always being there. Like, share and subscribe, guys. Thank you so much. Hasta pronto, mis amigos. Until next time.